All right, and there she is, the first patch. All riveted and glued. And a hell of a lot more solid than it was. So that's good. So that's about to go back together a little bit, as I just got it registered and insured today. And now that the brakes are fixed, I'm gonna start driving it a little bit and see what else happens. So needed to get that done to keep any exhaust out of the cab or anything like that that happens. But now I'm gonna start putting the seat back in and getting some of this trim back on. And then we will be good to go.